audition. Now everyone knows that one of us is getting the title role in the play.
What does it actually say?
It says, extra audition. All children from the Celestial Choir must attend a special audition for the title role of Superstar in this year's Nativity play. All members must be in costume and have an audition piece prepared.
It ends with, this is your chance to shine, signed Gabriel, also known as Mr. Mars, head of music.
Wow, he's really gonna do it then. You know, dress up as Gabriel. He said he would if the choir agreed to wear these star costumes for the play. I thought he was joking.
It seems that Mr. Mars is really getting into character, as he calls it. I can't wait to see this.
Hey, what if he comes to the audition today wearing his angel Gabriel outfit?
He probably will. My mom says he's a complete showman.
Does she mean a show-off?
No, I think she means that he wraps us up so we do our best. You know, we perform.
Yes, that's exactly why we prepared this song and dance routine for today.
I hope he likes it.
Let's run to one more before he gets here.
Have you decided on your star names?
Yes!
Take your places. I'll count to keep us together.
Pop star!
Shimmering star!
Gaming star!
Mega star!
Cricket star!
Lucky star!
Movie star!
Dancing star!
Wishing star!
Flying star!
Basketball star!
YouTube star!
Go on, Stella!
a superstar?
Mr. Mars, what would the superstar have to do with the play?
Shine! Shine like a true superstar and herald the birth of the new king of kings. Think about it, an amazing star shone up in the night sky. The star led the wise men to Bethlehem. The star shone over the stable where Jesus was born. The shepherds found the stable led by starlight. And that is an out-of-tune musical this year. It's called Superstar.
Oh, I see. I thought it was called Superstar because Jesus is the superstar of the Christmas story.
Oh, Stella!
No, he said something really important, Stella. You not always get things right on stage, but you certainly got the Christmas message exactly right. Would you like to try for the part?
Me?
Do
you really think I can do it?
Yes!
Come here, boy, and hold this! Stop shaking!
Give it a shake, boy, and try to find West.
I can do this by looking at the sun, sire.
The sun has gone down. Have you learned nothing from me?
I think it got a screw loose, sire. It's all that bumping in the saddlebag that did it. Shall I see if the box of my Raha is still intact?
My Raha.
My Raha.
Foolish boy, it's Mur, and it's my gift for this new baby king.
Now that night has fallen, that superstar is catching my attention again. Look, it's up there, over the shadow of the city wall.
It seems to be hanging in the sky now rather than moving.
Excellent observation, my good fellow. I was watching to see if you'd notice. Check out its position, everyone.
Look, it's stopped over that palace!
Follow that star! Just reviving!
Oh, let's just get on with it and follow that star.
David to be counted in the Roman census. The roads were busy with travelers, all doing the same thing.
Extra, extra, read all about it. Bethlehem welcomes all.
Extra, extra, hidden news. Bethlehem over for foreigners.
They're bulking from all over the place. They're not respecting the donkey-free zones. There's donkey poo all over the street.
Maybe we can organize the children to collect it all up.
No!
No, I don't want my children out and out with all these strangers milling around.
But lots of them have got children of their own. They're visitors, not criminals.
Maybe we should think about a way of making them feel at home instead of moaning about them. It's not forever, is it? It's just until they're registered.
All our ends are bursting at the seams. I don't know how fast safety will feel about it.
Well, as they're not around for another couple thousand years, I won't worry.
True. Anyway, isn't that what y'all want? A full house?
Yes, but we got them packed into every available space.
Well, we can let some of them use our spare rooms.
Yeah, we could call it our bed and bread.
Or we could shorten that to B&B.
B&B, they'll never catch on.
Oh.